Okay, this is the famous torn and restored newspaper. The reason we say that is you don't tear anything. It's the no-tear torn and restored newspaper. It uses just pieces of paper. You gather them up like so. You bring them all together. All you do is just give it a little squeeze and a blow, and it comes straight into a real newspaper. You can show every piece all the way back to front, front to back. The no-tear torn and restored newspaper.